Good morning, McCandless.
We are so excited that you are here today.
I'm Craven.
And I'm Christian.
And this is MTV. Today is Thursday, January 28th.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Miss Vieira's 6th grade class.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Here are today's announcements. Today, Group A students are at school and Group B students are learning from home.
Coming up in just about a week is our first fundraiser of the new year. Mark your calendars for February 9th for Gambino's Night. Dine in or carry out pizza and help raise money for our school.
Tomorrow is Kansas Day on January 29th. 1861, Kansas was named the 34th state of the United States. That means this year, Kansas is officially 160 years old.
Here's the joke of the day. Why shouldn't you write with a broken pencil?
I don't know why.
It's pointless.
Have a funny joke you want to share on MTV? Write it down and share it with your teacher. Jokes can be emailed to Mrs. Rink in the library. Don't forget your name and your teacher's name. What's for lunch today? The menu is turkey sandwiches with mayo, seasoned wedges, chilled applesauce, sugar cookies, and milk.
The breakfast for Monday is breakfast pizza, apple slices, and milk.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Azalea Decker in kindergarten. Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Craven.
And I'm Christian. Signing off until tomorrow.
Have a great day.